8:45 a.m. Friday morning. Same dumpster, same bike line in front of the Fast Pass building.